And we have got lovely tunes from the Golden Voice Choir. Please put your hands together for them again. Indeed, their voice is as beautiful as their attire as they come down from the stage. Please let Ebere get ready for her solo performance, as well as Mr. Henry also gets ready for your solo performance. All right, so when I say Canzona 13, I want you to reply Celebration of God's Love. Canzona 13. Please, I want you to make it louder for the cameras. Canzona 13. All right, so if you're happy with what you have seen so far, please put your hands together once more. Okay, without wasting much of our time, we're going to be moving over to another solo performance. And this one is going to be done by Miss Ebere. And she's going to be taking us through two songs. The first one is Bright Serafina. Then the second one is A Laughing Song. So sit back and get entertained by Ebere as she takes us through Bright Serafina and The Laughing Song.
Thank you. just look at me, and you will see that nature did her best. If you think my face is my only grace, then please observe the rest. Just take one more look and observe the exquisite line and the curve. My charming conversation displays your imagination. No chamber maid will be a greater hit as me. No chamber maid will be as great a hit as me. I proved my point so patiently. You owe me an apology. What a funny! Please excuse me! So excuse me! My
I think we've learned a new one today.
Ooh, ha, ha. Ooh, ha, ha. Ooh, ha, ha.
I never knew laughing was part of singing. Well, from the name, he said it all, laughing song. So we all laughed. So she did a good job. Put your hands together for her. Indeed, we have talent in Nigeria and we have talent in Futo. Put your hands again together for her. All right, ladies and gentlemen, while we were having the laughing song, the chairman of today's occasion, a Nollywood veteran and a man that has impacted so much in the society via films and other means. I'm talking about no other person but the chairman of today's occasion in the person of Nze Kwesili Vitalis Undubisi. Please put your hands together for him. Sir, you're welcome. So far, sir, in your absence, we've been able to go through the introduction, opening prayer, recognition of guests, introduction of the chairman of the planning committee, welcome address by the president. We've had the choir come out the first time to take the hymns. We've also had their part A rendition. We've had different solo performances. We just concluded the part B rendition, as well as this beautiful song done by Ebere. Ladies and gentlemen, without wasting much of your time, we're going to be moving over to the next solo performance. Don't forget that today is a day for music, singing, and entertainment of our body, mind, and soul. Like I told us before, mental health is a very serious thing currently, and it is good for us to take care of it well. If you're looking for who to speak to at any time, there is a website you can always go to, and you would meet people online that you can talk to, even if you don't want to speak to someone physically. It's called teragist.com. You can visit there and you have counselors from far and wide speak to you, because your mental health is very, very important. And this is also one way of easing off the pain, tension, and pressure, which is coming out to events like this in order to listen to good music for the soul, body, and mind. All right, ladies and gentlemen, without wasting much of your time, I would like to make welcome on stage to be performing La Donne Mobile and Love Medley, and is no other person than Mr. Henry. If your hands are not too busy, please put your hands together for him as he comes on stage.
Thank you. tender, love me sweet, never let me go. You have made my life complete, and I love you so. Love me tender, love me sweet, never let me go. Thank you, drummer. For my darling, I love you, and I always do.
Come on.
Love me tender, love me long, tell him you are mine. For it's there that you belong, till the end of time. Love me tender, love me sweet, never let me go. For my darling, I love you, and I always si tu ne m'aimes pas, je te me suis entre même regarde à toi. Si tu ne m'aimes pas, je te me suis entre même pas, je te me suis entre mais si je t'aime, prends garde
If you know you're going to climb this stage and you don't have plans of laughing, it's better you don't climb. Because laughing is raining. Please put your hands together for him once more. And please, Mr. Henry, don't try to dress more than our choristers next time. Respect yourself, it's not your show. All right, ladies and gentlemen. If you have not been filled, I have been with these lovely songs. But now we've had enough of the choir, let us have you, the audience. So I'm going to pick three people randomly. Condition, you must not be associated to any choir at all. And you believe you can sing. Can I see your hands up? I can sing. I am not associated to any choir. I just need three people. I can sing. I am not associated to any choir. I'm seeing one, two, three, but I'm seeing only guys. No, I don't want all guys. Okay, I have a lady there. One. The first guy that raised up his hand, the one with the green hanky. Two. I need one more person. And the little girl, three. So please, three of you, can you come to the stage? Put your hands together for them as they come up to the stage. Put your hands together for them as they come up to the stage. All right, so for those who are just joining us, I am deciding to give the best out of these three a little token, because music is not just about those who are practicing it or studying it. Some people are gifted, but they don't just want to be in that clique of singers or choristers. So I have three people here. It will shock you that this small girl will win. All right, so to my right, I have
Emmanuel.
Now, this voice, you won't take win.
Emmanuel Ihanacho.
Mr. Emmanuel Ihanacho. And to my left, I have
Robert Caro.
I didn't get you.
Robert Caro.
Robert Caro. And small but mighty. Because I believe she's good for her to single out herself to compete with these giants. She's going to do something great. And we have
Azumta.
Azumta. All right, ladies and gentlemen, walking in is a big man. The oldest that I have known in Federal University of Technology, Owerri. For those who came in the 90s, 2000s, and thereabouts, they know him as Ooh La La. And up till date, the current will still call him Ooh La La. I'm talking about no other person but a man that has seen generations upon generations come into Futo and leave. A man that you must pass through as a student. He must endorse your document for you to be a bona fide student of this university. I am talking about no other person than Professor Sir Remy Uche, KSJI. Ooh! La la! Daddy, you're welcome. And he is, by God's special grace, the father of the day. Welcome, sir. All right, ladies and gentlemen, in no particular order, I choose to start from my extreme right, and that is the guy. You have just 1 minute to thrill us with any song of your choice. The keyboardists or instrumentalists are just going to follow you accordingly. I am not judging you with whether you're on key or you're off key. In fact, the audience doesn't care if you have a key. All they want is sing and make us happy. All right, so your 1 minute starts. Please, Mr. Francis, help me and do the time keeping. Your 1 minute starts now.
Paddy, no verse for me. Padino verse for me. I hope that you are well.
Put your hands together for him. Thank you. If not for anything, the courage to stand here, ain't no easy. Ain't no easy. To stand and face all of you is not easy. All right, contestant number two. Together for her and for our contestants, over to you.
I feel pretty. Oh, so pretty, I feel pretty and witty and bright, and I pity any girl who is with me tonight.
You know the choir.
I feel charming, oh, so charming, it's alarming how charming I feel, and so pretty. I can believe I'm real. Sino pa siya ang lindo miro de? Who couldn't achieve your be? Such a pretty face, such a pretty dress, such a pretty smile, such a pretty me. I feel stunning and entrancing. You like running and dancing for joy.
Put your hands together for them once more. Quickly, without wasting much of our time, it's our winner. Is she our winner? Is she our winner? Alright, thank you, and thank you. So, what's your name again?
My name is Azomta.
Azomta who?
Eberechukwu.
Azomta Eberechukwu. They say you're a singist. In front of over 500, 600 people seated here, you have done amazingly well. So, I don't know who brought you.
That woman sitting there.
Says that woman. Please, who brought her? All right. So, once I come back to my seat, you give me an account detail that she will get to. And I'll make a transfer of 5,000 naira. Congratulations. At least you have 5,000 for Christmas. Put your hands together for her again once more. you would agree with me, that voice is too strong for her age. That voice is too strong for her age. And this is where it all starts from. Instrumentalist, thank you. This is actually where it all starts from. And that's why I said, it's not everybody that was made for school. Someone like this, if she was abroad, by now she should be in a music school training her voice. And we would be seeing the next music star, powerful star out there. The likes of Sounds of Music and co. And that is where her voice is heading to. So opportunities like this comes every time. And it's always, some people are shy. If I come out, I would have. If to say. It's not just about the token that was given. This opportunity, you never can tell who is going to watch tomorrow or who is going to see her tomorrow. And by God's special grace, her journey might have just started into the music world. Please put your hands together for Augustine once more. All right, ladies and gentlemen, we'll be moving over to the next part of this event. And that is going to be ushering in the wonderful choir, the Golden Voice, for their Part B rendition. And in this Part B rendition, they're going to be taking us through 8 songs. The first one is going to be Circle of Life. The second one is going to be The Lion's Sheep Tonight. The third is going to be a famous song, All of Me. The fourth is going to be Memories. The fifth is going to be On Poco Loco. The sixth is going to be... Sixth is going to be The Greatest Show. The seventh is going to be... The seventh is going to be Egedege Levels. And finally, they shall wrap it up with Jerusalem. All right, ladies and gentlemen, if you are ready, I am ready. So put your hands together. Jam those lovely hands as I make welcome from the different angles of the auditorium. The Golden Voice Choir, as they come in to thrill us with their rendition Part B. The Golden Voice Choir, please put your hands together for them as they start coming in. Keep clapping for them because this is going to be a high point of this event, after which we shall be preparing to unveil the brochure as well as presentation of awards to dignitaries. The Golden Voice Choir, we're waiting for you. Okay, Golden Voices Choir, we're ready and we're waiting for you. The whole idea is for us to get entertained and enjoy ourselves. And don't forget, for every entertainment, there is something that comes after. So you can also start preparing your mind, one way or the other, to appreciate these wonderful choristers. The Golden Voices were waiting for you to take us into the Part B rendition. Please put your hands together for them as they come in on their white and Ankara attire. Keep jamming those lovely hands. It has taken days and months to prepare. And here we are today, the Canzona 13 celebration of God's love. I'll go through the songs again. They shall be starting with The Circle of Life, after which The Lion Shipped Tonight, then All of Me. The fourth song is Memories. The fifth is On Poco Loco. The sixth is The Greatest Show. Seventh is Egedege Levels. And finally, they shall be ending with Jerusalem.
Thank you.
this is the moment you've waited for. Searching in the dark, your sweat soaking through the floor. Buried in your bones, there's an ache that you can't ignore. It's taking your breath, stealing your mind, and all that was real is left behind. Don't fight it, it's coming for you, running at you. It's only this moment, don't care what comes after. Your fever dream, can't you see it getting closer? Just surrender, cause you feel the feeling taking over.
Comes true.
It's taking over you.
This is the greatest show.